Namaste to all of you. Welcome to the yoga with me. Today we are going to practice 1 hour class completely. So doesn't matter if you had practiced before or never, you can still practice this class because this is going to be for everyone. The class will be designed according to everyone. It will have some flexibility, some strength, and all the proper things, whatever we need. So let's begin. Keep your eyes closed. Sit down comfortably, eyes closed, neck is straight, body relax, and just relax. Before I start the class, just relax your mind, relax your breath, and just relax. Prepare your body for the practice. Now very gently join the palm in front of the chest. Take a long deep breath in, chant Om. Three times, inhale.
Turn your palm, fingertip on the shoulder. arm forward, walk your arm forward, look forward. Breathe, inhale, exhale, draw the belly in, head down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, inhale,
head up. Very good. Now walk your both arms to the right side.
Keep your arms straight, head down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, inhale, head up.
Tap to the center. Exhale to the side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Inhale, head up. Back to the center. Look up. Very good. Inhale, arms up.
Now, arms up to side. Inhale with the chest up. Exhale, twist to the right. Inhale, arms up to side. Exhale to the left. Inhale, center. Exhale. Inhale.
Four, five.
your leg now. Now cross your ankle, slowly lean forward. And now come tabletop position. So tabletop position, palm under the shoulder. Knees into the hip bone, toes point out. Keep your fingers separate arms side. Very good. This is your tabletop position. Inhale, look up, arch your back. Exhale, round your spine to the navel. Inhale, lift the chest, look up. Exhale, round your spine. Inhale, lift the chest, look up. Exhale, round your spine. Inhale, lift the chest, look up. Exhale, round your spine. Inhale, lift the chest, look up. Exhale, round your spine. Inhale, tabletop. Now, tuck your toes in, lift the knees up, up, down, facing up. Fingers separate properly, arms are straight. Back is straight, leg is straight. This is a very nice posture before we start the beginning. Really stretch your leg very properly. If you are very tired, you can move your hips up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now back down the step with the feet down, heels down, 1 beat. 2, 3, 4, 5. Slowly walk your leg forward between the thumb. Head up, look up, lengthen, keep your back straight. 1 beat, very nice. Leg straight, arms is straight. 3. If you can't, you can use the block. 3. 4, 5, exhale, head down, just gently, don't pull, don't push, don't do anything extra. Just stay here, you can hold your elbow, head down, just relax. Just give a gentle stretch to your leg, your back, your hips, 1 beat. Very nice, keep breathing. 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good, so now drop the palm down. Round the spine, keep your feet together, press the heel down, legs active. Round the spine, slowly come up. Very good. So keep your legs active. Roll the shoulder back, lift the chest up, and look forward to the tip of the nose. Palm by the side of the body, prasana. Very good. Now very gently join the palm. You are ready to do 5 rounds of the salutation. Sun salutation. Inhale, raise your arms up, look up. Exhale, bend forward, head down. Inhale, right leg back, knee down, goes out, lift the chest. Exhale, palm down, left leg back, feet together. Drop the knees down, chest hinging down. Toes point down, inhale, lift the chest up. Exhale, push your hips back. Inhale, bring your left leg forward, right knee down, lift the chest. Exhale, bring the leg forward, head down to the knees. Inhale, come all the way up, arms up, lift the chest. Exhale, join the palm. Inhale, raise the arms up, lift up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, left leg back, knee down, goes up. Lift the chest, look forward. Exhale, palm down, leg back, feet together. Drop the knees down, chest and chin down. Toes point down, inhale with the chest up. Exhale, hips back. Inhale, right leg forward, left knee down, with the chest look up. Exhale, bring the leg forward, head down to the knees. Inhale, come all the way up, arms up, look up. Exhale, bend up. Inhale, raise the arms up, look up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, right leg back. Knee down. Close out with the chest. Exhale, left leg back. Feet together, round ankles. Drop the knees down. Chest hinging down. Close out, inhale, lift the chest. Within asana. Exhale, hips back. Parvatasana. Inhale, left leg forward. Right knee down, lift the chest, look up. Exhale. Leg forward, head down. Inhale, raise your arms up. Look up. Exhale, join the palm. Inhale, raise the arms up, look up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, left leg back. Knee down, close out, lift the chest, look up. Exhale, palm down. Leg back, feet together. Hips up. Drop the knees. Exhale. Left leg forward and down to the knees. Inhale, arms up. Arch your back. Exhale, join the palm. Inhale, arms up, look up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, right leg back. Knee down, close out with the chest. Exhale. Left leg back, feet together. Your knees down. Chest into your back. Toes out. Chest up. Exhale, hips back. Inhale, left leg forward. Right knee down with the chest. Exhale. Leg forward, hip down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, join the palm. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, left leg back. Knee down, goes up with the chest. Exhale, leg back, feet together. Drop the knees down, chest and chin down. Goes out, inhale with the chest up. Exhale, hips back. Inhale, right leg forward, left knee down with the chest. Exhale, left leg forward, head down to the knees. Inhale, arms up, look up. Exhale, join the palm. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, right leg back. Knee down with the chest. Exhale, leg back. Feet together. Drop the knees down. Chest and chin down. Toes out. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, hips back. Inhale, left leg forward. Right knee down with the chest. Exhale, leg forward. Head down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, bend the palm. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, left leg back. Knee down with the chest. Exhale, leg back. Feet together. Drop the knees down. Chest and chin down. Inhale, with the chest up. Exhale, hips back. Inhale, right leg forward. Left knee down, arms up. Exhale, pump down, leg forward, hip down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, join the palm. Last time, inhale, arms up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, right leg back. Knee down with the chest. Exhale, leg back. Feet together. Drop the knees down. Just tension down. Close out, inhale, chest up. Exhale, hips back. Inhale, left leg forward, right knee down with the chest up. Exhale, bring leg forward, head down to the knees. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, join the palm. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, bring forward. Inhale, left leg back. Knee down, toes out with the chest. Exhale, right leg back. Feet together. Drop the knees down. Just tension down. Toes down, inhale, chest up. Exhale, hips back. Inhale, right leg forward, left knee down. Lift the chest. Exhale, bring the leg forward, head down to the knees. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, bring the palm. On by the side. Relax. Normalize your breath. Normalize your breath. Now we'll do some basic postures. Inhale, raise your arms up. Interlock your finger and your palms up. And pull your
5 exhale, head down to the knees. Hold your ankle or your calf muscles. Bring the head down. Your feet together slightly apart. As you feel comfortable, you will breathe. Keep the hips high and legs straight. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale. Right leg back. Knee down, loose out. Lift the chest. That's for Sanchana. One breath. Lower the hips down with each exhale. Keep looking forward. Knees over the ankle. Back leg. So back as much as you can. 2. Breathe. 3. 4. And 5. Inhale. Right leg forward between the palms. Head up to the lengthen. Exhale. Left leg back. Inhale. The chest up. Look up. 1. Breathe. Up slowly. Lower hips down. 2. 3. 4. 5. Drop the palm down. Spread your left leg. Bring the right leg back. Feet together. Hips are pumping pose, which we had practiced in the salutation. 1. Just look down towards the toes. Keep your arms straight. Fingers separate. Back is straight. Leg is straight. Be like a mountain. 2. Stay grounded. 3. 4. 5. Inhale slowly. Walk forward. Between the palm. Head up to the plane. Exhale. Head down. Stay 5. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Inhale arms up. Exhale. Join the palm. Now we will do some balancing position. So very common balancing position, three pose. Okay. So bend the right leg at the knee. Lift the knees up. Hold your ankle. Place the sole of foot to the left inner thigh. Keep the knees out to the side. And join the palm. Stay here. And then slowly raise your arms up if you can. 1, 2, 3. Keep breathing. Focus at a fixed point. 4, 5. Arms down on the waist. Leg down to the ground. Very nice. Bend the left leg. Hold the ankle. Place. Properly not on the knees. On the top as much as you can. Join the palm. And slowly raise the arms up. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Release the arms on the waist. Leg down. Feet together. You can stick the leg. Very good. Very nice. Again. Now this time you can do one more standing position. So how we can do? We can open the leg. Very good. And keep your toes slightly inside. Palm on the waist, lift the chest up. Inhale, raise your arms up. Pull your arms up. Pull your arms up. Exhale, bend forward halfway. You can drop the palm down. A little bit easier. Inhale, head up. If you want to make it higher, you can extend your arms forward. 2. Breathe. Look forward. Hips higher, legs straight. 3. 4. 5. Exhale, head down. 1. 2. Breathe. 3. 4. 5. Inhale, head up. Exhale, palm the waist. Inhale, come up. Exhale, feet together. Front of the mat. Now we will do some leg strengthening. So inhale, release your arms up. Exhale, bend forward. Inhale, head up. Now right leg back. And back leg is straight. Properly straight. Front knee over the ankle. Look forward. Then stand here. If you want to go one level up, then raise your arms up. 1. High lunge. 2. 3. Pull the arms. Pull up the chest. 4. 5. Palm down. Right leg forward. Left leg back. Look forward. Adjust your body first. Maintain the balance. Then inhale. Raise your arms up. counted. 1. Feel the strength. 2. 3. 4. 5. Come down. Leg forward. Head down to the knees. 1. 2. 3. Right leg back, knee down, and lift the chest up, palm on the waist, vibrate. Inhale, raise your right arm up, exhale, adjust your armpit against the left knee and join the palm. Just keep looking in this direction, slowly, if you are okay and want to do one more lap, so you can lift your knees up, that is stay here, just put back leg 1, look up slowly, 2, keep the leg active. 3, 4, 5. Drop the knees down. Release the palm. And bring the leg forward. Inhale. Left leg back. Drop the knees down. Maintain the position. Front knee over the ankle. Palm of the waist. Inhale. Left arm up. Exhale. Adjust. Join the palm. And lift your knees if you want. Back leg is straight. 1, look up, 2, 3, 4, 5, knees down, thumb down, right leg back, very good, now drop the knees down, time for a break, so hips back, child pose, head down, arms can be forward or by the side, for the more comfortable one, normalize your breath. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale and up. Come to Vajrasana. Palm of the knees, eyes closed. You can make a mudra. Keep your eyes closed. Very nice posture for your digestion. 1, 5. Breath. 2. Keep breathing. 3. Right, normalize your breath. 4, 5. Open your eyes. Inhale. Raise your arms up. Exhale. Come to tabletop. Now, very gently extend your right arm forward. And if you are happy, then left leg backward. 1. Look down a bit forward. 2. 3. Pull. 4. 5. Come down, knees down. Right, inhale. Left arm forward. Right leg back. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Come down, knees down. Very good. This time, you can open the knees over the head, toes together, hips back. Come to extended child pose. And arms forward, forehead down. 1. But lengthen your back. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, head up. And you're going to again come back to tabletop position. From here, we will do a very good gentle stretch on the upper back. Happy puppy. Okay? So slowly walk your arm forward, not descending it. See, hips are going to be as it is, look forward, drop the chest down, chin down. 1, happy puppy pose. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale it up. And you come back to your position. Very good. Now cross your ankle, push your hips back if you're comfortable, otherwise release, and then come here. Then cast now basic skin posture, move the hips side to side, remove the extra fat out. Very good. Feet together, palm by the side. Or you can slightly apart your leg, up to you, as you feel comfortable. Do not do forcefully anything. Back is straight, look forward. Inhale, exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, raise your arms up. Pull the arms up, back is straight, 1 way. Very nice. 2, look forward. 3, keep looking forward and drop the belly down first, then chest down second, then head down, elbow side one, or you can drop it down two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Inhale it up. Very good. Let the chest look up. Listen here again. Five count. One, two, three, four, five. Slowly raise your arms up and arms down. Now place the palm behind your back. Hand over back, straighten it forward. Counter pose could be hard for the beginner. So beginner people, everybody can bend the leg underneath here. Very good. And sit down like this. And inhale, lift your hips up. So this is a kind of an interval pose. Kind of. Look back. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Lower the hips down. Leg is straight. Now slowly bend the leg again. Heel to the hip. Very good. So we can see this way. Very good. Heel to the hip. Left leg is straight. Hold the front foot. Inhale. Lift the chest up. Look up. The same for five. Four. Three. Two. One. Stay here. Otherwise, if you are comfortable, so bring the head down to the knees. Jump to Sasana. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale it up. Exhale, release your arms, release your leg, bend left leg, heel to the cranium, so to the other inner thigh, hold the front foot, inhale, lift the chest, look up, one, two, three, four, five, exhale and lock it down, one, two, three, four, five, inhale it up, exhale, release your arm, release your leg, very good, relax for a moment, normalize your breath, very good, so now we're going to do some twisting postures, bend the right leg at the knee, and place the right foot on the side of the left knee, keep the left leg straight, hold your knees, back is straight, chest up, very gently inhale, raise your left arm up for five count of one, and hold the knees, four, three, two, inhale, arms up, exhale, suck your belly in and just round feet, here, as much as you can, properly, the right arm behind the back, look back, inhale, lift the chest, exhale, twist your trunk, one, inhale, exhale, two, inhale, exhale, three, inhale, exhale, four, inhale, exhale, five, inhale, look forward, exhale, release your arm, release your leg, bend the left leg, place the foot out to side of the right knee, make sure just by the side of the knees, do not bring it so close to the hip, just by the side of the knees, hold, lift the chest up, inhale, raise your right arm up for five, count of one, two, three, pull the arm up, four, exhale, suck your belly and just round with five. Very good. Left arm behind the back, inhale with the chest. Exhale, twist, one breathe. Not lean back. Inhale with the chest up. Exhale, twist, two. Inhale with the chest. Exhale, twist, three. Inhale with the chest. Exhale, twist, four. Inhale with the chest. Exhale, twist, five. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, release your arm, release your leg. Leg is straight. Very nice. Now from here, what to do? From here, bend the leg at the knee. Arms forward, lean slightly backward. Just to strengthen your core, slightly lift the legs up for a beginner. One break. You can straight your leg if you practice it every day. One. Two. Three. Breathe. Four. Five. Cross your ankle, lean forward. One by one, leg back, plank pose. One, two, three. Feet together, fingers separate, arms are straight, shoulder up. Four, more down, we will do same posture, we will bring it down. Toes point down. Inhale. Roll the shoulder back. Lift the chest up slowly. Look forward, one arm upward. Two. Three. Four. Five. Slowly go down. Hips back. Head down. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Inhale, look forward. Very good. Again, get down. Palm by the side. Feet together. Roll the shoulder back. Inhale, lift the chest up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Down. Hips back. Fan pose. Very important for you. One. Two, three, four, five. Look forward, inhaling forward. Again, one more time, we will do plank pose. So you can lay down, place the palm by the side of the chest, elbow in, okay? Feet together, closing legs straight, and lift yourself up. One, two, shoulder up, fingers separate, arms straight, three, four, five, breathe, six, seven, go down, and relax, just wind out, you can drop your head on your palm, just relax like this, one more round, we will do the plank pose. Strength is very important. So again, place the palm with the toes. Left 47 count. Lift up. One. Two. Keep your arms straight, legs straight. Do not drop the hips. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Go down. Lay down. Very good. Now from here. Very gentle back bend. Bend the leg at the knee. Hold your ankle. Chest open position. Look forward. Inhale the chest up. Easy one. Not go so high, this is very easy one. One. Bow pose. Two. Three. Four. Five. Slowly go down. Legs back. Now turn your body. Lay down the back. And now keep your knees as a counter pose. You can just stay here or you can touch your head to the knee. One, two, three, four, five. Come down. Leg is straight and down. Now we do some cycling. It will help you to strengthen your core. So, slowly bend the leg at the knee. Here. And properly, so one leg is straight. And then put down closer to the ground. And then reverse and then change. Straight. One. Keep breathing throughout the practice. That's most important. Two. Focus all the other breath. Three.
more time, you repeat. Bend the right leg at the knee. Inhale. Exhale. Hit the knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Head down. Leg down. Bend the left leg at the knee. Hold. Head to the knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Head down, leg down. Now just a very gentle leg stretching in this position. This is a very comfortable position. Here you can stretch your leg very nicely. So if you can't do this, you can use the belt. So inhale with your right leg up. Hold your ankle, your heel. Like this. Keep your legs straight. If you can't, here you can use the belt and hold the belt. Glue it to the leg. 1, 2, just stay like this first. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Enough. Relax your leg. Inhale with the left leg up. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Relax, leg down. Very nice. So this is now bend the leg. One more time, we'll do some back. Very good. So inhale, lift your hips up again, beach pose. This time we're gonna keep the palm down, hips high, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hips down. Leg is straight. Now we're going to do some inverting question. Okay, very basic one. First, we're going to do a sort of step. So keep your palm by the side, lift your both legs up here. Then bring the legs over the head. So press the palm, lift your hips and legs over the head here. Like this. Then give support to your back. Slowly. Very good. Then lift your one leg up. If you can't lift your both leg, you can go by one by one. Then lift the other leg up. Here. Feet together. 1. So rest. Toes point down or up as you feel comfortable. 2. 3. 4, 5, make sure the neck is okay, 6, 7, drop the leg down, halasana, interlock your finger, hips higher, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, drop the palm down and slowly engage your core and lower the hips down slowly without any jerk. Leg down. As a counter pose, we will do fist pose. So place your palm on the hips here. Very nice. Bring the arms and the elbow. Lift the chest up, head back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So relax. Release your arm. Release your leg. Now we are about to finish. So just give a gentle twist to our lower back. Release the tension from the lower back. Open the arms up just like shoulder level. Bend the right leg at the knee. Very gently hold the right knee by the left arm and move the knee to the left side. Keep your right shoulder on the ground.